With the help of Lauren, we're measuring this pothole at about 8 feet long, and even after the temporary fix, it is still holding about 2 inches of water.
Well, I mean, it's just really unsafe. If you hit a big hole like that, you can wreck, you can damage your car. If you try and swerve around it, you can also wreck. You know, if you got your family in the car, that can be devastating.